Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we're going to do high-speed test for future high-speed video. The final video is going to be filmed with the Chronos ring, where we have 48 high-speed cameras in ring formation. And here is like sample footage, what it's capable of. So it's pretty nice, and it's also 48 times faster than one camera. And today we are going to test with thin sheet of glass. This is hardened glass. And we are going to drop bowling ball on the middle. And I hope that it's going to first flex, and then it's going to break in like really nice manner. And I want to do first test with one camera, so I know right settings and speeds for the 48 cameras, because it's quite hard to adjust those, so it's better to test it now. And this is, I think this is like maybe 3 millimeters, and this is quite flexible. It flexes probably like couple inches before it breaks if you do like this. But I want to support it from all the sides and drop bowling ball right on the middle, so it should make pretty deep dent, and then it's going to break like and let's hope that it looks nice. And we have just one camera today, but this is just test for future video, but it's still interesting, so I decided to make video. Yeah, so Anni, you can operate the high speed camera and I'm going to operate the bowling ball. Yes, are you ready?
Yeah.
I think this is pretty much on the middle.
Pretty good.
Yeah, let's hope that it's nice slow motion, because there is quite much cleaning to do.
Yeah.
Hey Anni!
Yes?
How many cleaning points?
I say glass out of 5.
Yes, so here is the actual slow-mo clip, and the camera is running 640 times 480 pixels, so it's already quite fast speed, and the ball is dropping pretty slowly. But the actual glass is going to break pretty fast. I think I need larger piece or bigger bucket and bigger bucket to make it like flex more before breaking. Doesn't took long distance to actually break. And the actual cracking of the glass, it's really fast with this resolution and speed with just one camera. I think slow-mo guys have good video about crack speed on glass, but it's like many kilometers per second. But with the Chronos ring, we are going to get 48 times the speed of one Chronos camera, and that's actually faster than the biggest and most expensive Phantom camera. So it's not going to be a problem to see the cracks forming with the Chronos ring, and I think also the spinning motion is going to fit also really nicely. And here we can see that the frame by frame, the glass is now bending. And I think these are going to look really nice with just slightly bigger glass piece. And now it's going to break soon, and the actual breaking, it's just 2 frames. But again, with more cameras, it's 48 times more frames. About that also, so I think this is like very suitable filming subject for the Chronos ring. It's going to look really nice and it's relatively easy to set up. Yeah, and don't worry about the glass injuring people. It's hardened glass, so there is no sharp edges on the glass pieces that are flying. So totally safe thing to do.
Yeah, it took quite long time to get all shrapnel out from the yard. But luckily this was hardened glass, so it's not sharp. There is some like pretty long sticks, but even these are not sharp. Hey, bowling ball wins, glass loose. Yeah, but I think it's going to look pretty nice on the Chronos ring. I think it took like 2 frames to break the glass. So with the Chronos ring, it's 2 frames from all the cameras. So it's 48 frames times 2, which is like 96 frames. And 25 frames per second, so it's going to be almost 4 seconds of footage when the cracks go out. And before that, all the flexing things and stuff like that. And if we get bigger glass, then it's even longer.
Yeah.
So I think we try to get bigger glass and go higher resolution.
Maybe bigger pole too.
Yeah, like giant wrecking pole.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm sure that it's going to be a great video. And this footage is going to help much on planning the settings. Because the cleaning was pretty hard. I don't want to clean bigger glass many times. So now we can hopefully take it on one shot. Yeah, but I think videos are coming out in, which is syyskuu in English?
September.
I don't know the month names in English very well, but Anni knows for some reason. Yeah, so that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.